can get you.
Alright, I'm gonna come up here.
This is my spot to be by myself.
I gotta pull the toilet out today.
It's hot.
Oh, family bus ride.
Was there last time they had the food and stuff on the inside?
Yes, that's why I asked you if you wanted to go that way. Drea, let's go in from this way. Because they had.
Oh, okay. Come on, Jada. Are you staying with Bob?
What's he getting?
Hey, boys.
Hey, boys, come this way. Chris, Dre, Nani, and KJ, come on.
KJ, let's go.
Come on, we going to do this way. Did y'all say Andy's coming? Is that why he laid down?
Yeah.
Oh, Andy's coming. That's why he laid down. From Toy Story. Because remember when he used to say Andy's coming and the toys would.
Oh, that's so Lito. You smart.
Come on. Let's go look inside. Great, the Rice Krispie treat or a cookie? You don't want to do it? No, okay. I know you don't, honey. We are at the beach, Santa Beach party or Santa Beach Fest here on base. And so we have stopped here at the cake decorating station, but Zoe didn't wake up feeling her best this morning, so she doesn't want to participate in it. And she usually loves stuff like this, so I know she's not feeling too hot. So she decided to participate. Is it good, Zoe? Let me see what you made here. Sugar on top of sugar on top of sugar. Lito, what'd you make? Let me see. Oh, you got a C on it? Is it good?
Good.
What about yours, Jada? Too sweet? Sprinkles? You put any of that sauce on it or no? The decorator sauce? Zoe almost had a fit because I tried to put it on hers.
Mama, mine just like a shitty.
Beautiful Florida December. Got the cakewalk going on behind us. Let's see if I can find them. Cakewalk. Got a lot of sun in my face. Arts and craft tents for the kids.
Thank you.
KJ and Dre don't want them. They haven't made nothing all day. Them two, KJ and.
One shit.
I was gonna tell him, but he walked out. Jada, why are you an empty number?
Relax. Zoe, you wanna take your jacket off? Overdressed. Yes, you are. It's hot out here. Lito, you gonna go down the slide? Go down the slide. Recreational vehicle. Right now we are walking from the beach back to our car, and we are in the fam camp. And so this is where a lot of the snowbird military retirees come down on base, and they stay for the winter. Nice little area, have their little night hostess camper picked out for whose house they're going to at night for their little social. And they're just quiet, clean. So I was just telling Carlos, I want to do this one day.
Oh, wait.
When we retire, I want to live like this.
Mom, at the commissary?
They're right here on the beach. It's so nice and quiet.
At the commissary, I realized that you needed an ID to buy something.
Worn out. Carlito, look at me. No. You don't want to be bothered by me?